Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine and safe. Now let's begin our class with small cursive letter L. Let's start. Now see the dot. You put your pencil on this dot, then go up till this red line and then come down and make a small tail. Let's see again. You start from this dot, go up till this red line, then come down and make a small tail like this. Again you see, first you start from this dot, go up, come down and then make a tail like this. Again, you start from here, go up, come down and then tail. Again, start from here, go up, come down and then like this. Small cursive letter L, always writing three lines, uppercase. Again you see, first you start from here, go up, come down and then tail. So students, today we have learned small cursive letter L. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.